Everyone, this is James. I found him curled up under the dart machine, smelling of urine and despair. His sport jacket, as you can see, is made of newspapers. He keeps mumbling that he'd rather die than pay that whore alimony, which in my book is a green light.